Just got to make a better throw. I had an opportunity at a big place, so you can't let those slip away, and that's something we'll continue to work on, make sure we hit those.
What did you see in Wilson?
I got off to a great start, and that's what he gave his team, is that an opportunity to hit some big plays. He's an explosive back, a lot of speed, and when he hits an opening, he can make big things happen.
Is there a moment where the field position not converted?
Anytime you get some good defense giving you turnovers, you got to try to score touchdowns and get some more points. But it's something we'll work on and see what was holding us back and what adjustments you need to make.
Are you kind of past the point at this stage of your career where you worry about a preseason performance that's not what you want?
Well, you still want to go out there and play well and play at a high level. And that's what we're working out all week and training camp and to get better, make improvements, and to go out there on game day and show what we've been working on in practice and have it transferred on the field. And so it's not a thing to get worried, but we know we do have to make improvements and get better.
What do you make of the struggles in the red zone, particularly?
You just got to execute. We got to have an opportunity to throw a fade to Akeem one on one, and we got to hit those and make them work.
You miss Heinoski, you think, in the red zone?
It's tough to say. We weren't in a whole lot of personnel where he'd be in. We had the goal line play, but Barrett does a good job. So we just got to get better at execution.
What are the challenges for you in a week where you shuffle out
right now? Offensive line, they're prepared and they're ready, and those guys, I thought, did a good job. Versus a complex defense that shows a lot of looks, and they're always going to have something you don't prepare for, and you got to make some calls on the run and have everybody on the same page. And so I thought they did a good job of making adjustments and did a good job of protection.